In order to finish the details of the roof peak, the potter smooths, adds to, and reshapes the last coil applied. She flattens the top of the peak and shapes the features of the peak with extra clay, so that it is narrower in the middle of the roof and wider near the ends. The horns at the gable ends are formed by rolling short coils and attaching them individually. After they are attached, the edges are smoothed.